Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm coming at you with a new video, and actually it's another baby girl haul, but this haul is a little different because it is in collaboration with Paw Per Real. So I don't know if you guys have heard of this company. I heard of it from Facebook, and it's just Amelie's like at the door wanting to come in, but I want to film without her. I might bring her in the middle of the video because she just wants to be with me. But anyway, so it's just a website with like baby clothes, mommy and me outfits, and they're kind of like dupes of like more high quality clothes. So I am collaborating with them for this video. I contacted them and they said that they wanted to work with me, so that was awesome. They told me that I could choose 5 items from their website, and I did. And I just want to show you guys what I was able to get, and I also want to give you guys a very honest review of their website. So let's just go ahead and get started with the haul. Okay, so the first thing that I have here is this like little romper. It's like floral and it's pink, and they have also like a mint green instead of the pink. You can get like a mint green. And what I really liked about this romper is that it has an open back, as you can see, and then it has like ruffles on the butt, which I really really liked. And it's like a halter top, so this is like so cute for a little baby. And honestly, this one I'm going to like rate these items, and this one I rate it like a 8 out of 10. I think it's really really nice. Also, I wanted to say that what I really like about their company is that they come with this like Ziploc bag. Like all the clothes is pretty much protected in here, which I really did like. And as you can see, it just says Paw Per Real right there. It says Paw Per Real on the back. So the prices on there are also very good. I will put the prices on the screen. And yeah, this one I really liked, and I can't wait to see her in this. Hopefully in the future I'll also make like a lookbook of Amelie and myself with like these items and stuff. The next item, I chose this dress because it's purple and I really like the color purple lately. I really liked this one on the website. It is very wide and very short, and it's supposed to be like a dress. I don't know how it'll fit her. Maybe I'll change my mind whenever I put it on her, but like right now it looks more like a shirt, like a button-up shirt, because it's like really wide. Like Amelie will not fit into this because she's very like petite and like kind of skinny. I ordered all these in size 6 to 12 months, I believe, because it says 70, but I'm not sure. Like their size chart is a little bit different, so I'm not sure what 70 means. I think it's 6 to 12 months. Anyways, so yeah, this Amelie will not fit into yet. Maybe it's just a little oversized and it will look good on her. I'm not sure. I said I have to try it on her. This dress actually looks a lot better than what I expected it to. Can you stand up and show everybody? Oh, you're so cute. So next is something that I was obsessed with on their website. Like, it's such a cute dress. Maybe you guys have seen it because it's like everywhere. I see this dress everywhere, seriously. And it's just like this lemon dress, and it has a bow right here like on the chest, and it's so cute. Although I did expect it to be a little bit different. The quality of this isn't that good. It's like very thin, but again, I mean, it's dupes and it's a lot cheaper than what it would regularly be at the legit company of this dress. I'm not sure if that makes sense, but hopefully you can understand what I'm saying. Anyway, so this dress is super cute, super springy and summery, so I really like that. Although I'm not sure when Amelie will fit into this because it does look really big. Anyway, so the next item I am in love with, I really like it, and I think this is like my favorite item that I got from them besides the romper. But it's this like striped hoodie, and then it has like floral on the little pockets, and it's pink and it's so cute. It's just like kind of like a tracksuit, and then the pants look like this. And this one is also again pretty big. I'm not sure it's going to fit Amelie quite yet. You're always in a risk that the sizing will not be what you expect it to be because you are ordering online, so it's not like you can see it in person and like, you know that it's going to fit your baby or even yourself when you order things online. So the legit company of this is Shop Lulu and Rue. I've seen this website on Instagram and I love their clothing, but it's so expensive, like so expensive. Like one of these is like $70. I mean, I guess they are very good quality and stuff like that, but I ordered like the dupe and this is so cute. I'm very happy that I ordered this. So those are the four clothing items that I got from them. Oh, this one, I rate it a 9 out of 10 for this one. And this one, like, a 6 out of 10, just because I did not expect it to be like this. I expected it a little bit different. I am very happy with these two items. Like, they're really nice, and I'm sure that Amelia will get some use out of these ones as well. Overall, like, it is a pretty good website, but it is a little bit risky because you're not sure of what you're going to be getting if it looks exactly like it does on their website. But I mean, I'm happy about it. I can't complain. And the last thing that I got from them is this like backpack. It's like a Minnie Mouse backpack for babies, or for toddlers, I guess. And I really like it. This is so cute. So this pink color, it's very like bubblegum pink, and I expected it to be more of a, like a very light pink, and it's not that way. So in that sense, I would prefer it to be more like kind of like rose pink, but this is more like a bubblegum pink. And overall, I'm very happy about this one. It's so cute. I love the ears and the bow, my favorite part. So it's like super girly and cute, and hopefully Amelie will be able to use this once she starts walking and she grows a little bit more, because again, she is very small. So this one, I rate it, let's say an A out of 10, because it is very cute. So that was everything that I got from Pop Real, but I did want to show you guys another few items that I got from Amazon, and they're the same kind of idea. They're like a dupe of other brands, other companies. So I just want to show you, I got super cheap things, so I'm very happy about that. And again, it is a risk to order from sites that are not like the legit brand. So first thing that I have here is this romper. It's kind of like the first one that I showed you guys. It has like an open back. I love the print on this. It's so nice. And this one cost me $3.99, and actually surprisingly is very good quality. Like, I am so surprised. Like, it is very thick. I don't know if you can tell, but it's very thick and soft. And I already tried this one on Amelie and it looks so adorable on her. And I'm planning on like putting a cardigan over it. Maybe some like knee-high socks on her or something. I'm not sure. But this is so cute. I seriously love it. And I rate it like a 9 out of 10. How I said it was only $3.99. And I will try to leave the links down below to those clothing items, so if you want to order them, you can. Okay, the next thing that I have is like this jumpsuit, which is really cute, and it's also pretty good quality, but I am not very happy about this item because it is very small for Amelie. So this one she won't be able to wear at all, because I did order her a 12 to 18 months, or a 6 to 12 months, I'm not sure, again, or 6 to 9 months, something like that. I would not ever order her anything like smaller than that. So I ordered her this and it is very small. Like, I don't understand why it's so small. It doesn't fit her. It's really short. It's like for a 3 month old. So this one I'm not too happy about. So if you do want to order this one, make sure that you order like two sizes up, just to make sure that you do get the size that you want it in. Again, because this one Amelie will not be able to wear, unfortunately, but it is very cute. That one is like a 4 out of 10 for me. The next thing that I have, it's also kind of like the tracksuit that I showed you guys, kind of like this. But this one is purple and striped with gray, and then the floral part again, and then this one comes with a bow. And the pants are right here, and the pants are floral, so I really like that. This one's really big. This one I think is size 12 to 18 months actually. So this one will not fit her until like next fall season, which it's okay, I don't really mind. She will be able to grow into this, so this one will fit her, you know, and she will get some use out of this. So this one I love so much. It's so cute, and I rate it like an 8 out of 10, just because it doesn't fit her right now, which I would have preferred. The next one that I have here. It's kind of like the same idea as those, but this one, it has like no sleeves, and then it comes with a pair of shorts. Amelie wants to come in. Let me get her. You want to say hi to everybody? Say hi. Say hi, mama. Look. Hi. So here she is. Now she's going to be in the video because she wanted to just come inside the room with me. Anyway, so yeah, this one's kind of like the same idea, but with shorts, and then the top doesn't have sleeves. And this one, I already tried it on her, and it looks so cute. A little bit big still on her, but she'll grow into it. Like, by the springtime, she'll be a-okay with this one. This one, I do rate it like a 9 out of 10. I think this one cost me around $4.99, and then the purple one, it was around the same thing, $4.99. plus shipping, so keep that in mind. The next dress that I got is this navy blue and white striped dress that doesn't have like a, like, it has a button opening on the bottom because the bloomers that it comes with are ruffly on the back, and they have like that little design, so they're like supposed to show whenever the baby's wearing them. Hey, what's wrong? Oh, kisses. So this one, honestly, it's super bad quality. Like, I did not like it at all. On Amazon, it looks a lot different than what it should. So, I don't know. I really don't like it. I mean, I am still going to put it on her just, you know, for the sake of putting it on her, because I did buy it. So, we'll see how it fits her. But I do like the bloomers a lot. This ones are pretty cute, but the dress, I'm just not too happy about it. I do have to iron it, and maybe when I iron it, it will look a little bit better. But for now, I'm just not too happy with it. Okay, the last item that I want to show you guys is this romper. I am so obsessed with. This is so cute. This one, I am very, very happy about it. It's just exactly what it looks like on the website. So I love this one so much. I like that the back has like a cross on it, if you can't tell. I really like that. I love the buttons on the sleeves. And I love that the sleeves are very ruffly. And this one also came with a bow. Yeah, guys, that's everything for this video. I hope that you enjoyed it. Again, how I said, I will leave the links below to Pop Real and also to the links to Amazon if you want to order any of these items. Thank you so much for watching. If you're not subscribed to my channel, make sure that you are subscribed. Also, give it a thumbs up. That helps me so much. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye. And kisses. For all the times that you rain on my parade. And all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write.